that about your homeboy, and I want to know why you got that duck over there propped up on a chair. Go take him a better chair so he can prop it up a little higher and do some talking there, break. Hey, 434, I'm just trying to let you know. I want to know about your homeboy. I'm not studying all that other mess. I want to know about your homeboy. Why don't you take him a better chair? You got your homeboy propped up on a chair trying to do some talking over there. Hey, 434, you need to go check on your homeboy.
I got him back down to try to level up with him. I got him back down to try to level up with him. Hey, 434, derail break.
Well, you might hang around. I need a tag team partner. I've been looking for Yardbird. That guy figured cut out on me, wouldn't come back, man. We was trying to play tag, and Yardbird went playing hide and go seek here for them.
Hey, no money. I had to leave him on the mall, man. When you do it like that, I got to leave him on the mall. Hello, no money in Maryland. 225 in the woods right by.
Hello, 225. Hey, 225. Get your money on. Get your mind off the northeast corner. Hey, 225 truck and cruising got down.
Oh, 10, ain't no money. When you do it like that, I gotta leave them on the mall, man. You're broadcasting coming right downtown, my town, right along in now. Ain't no money.
Boy, I won't wait.
Easing up in the backwoods like you got real estate. Go ready. But I will bump this dump looker down, and it's not. Hey, ain't no money. It is not where it can be. It is not where it can be. But I will bump it down and tell Big Dog I say 4-1 wave, and I got 434 up in there. He's trying to bump it down also. But you got total control of my radio. No money in Maryland. Yo, 225. Slow cruising this transmitter right back.
To ease on up in your radio.
Slow key, no money talking to him now. He's talking about 434 and D-Rail's got a direct connect on his end. He must have been yelling for me. Hey, 434 D-Rail said, that's the first time I've heard no money. I slow keyed so I could hear that cotton picker to see what was happening. Hey, 434, yeah, 225, he's a bad cotton picker.
No money, man. I appreciate you letting me know what's going on in the world. Sam, I was just bumping it down trying to ease up in that with him, man.
One man in Georgia.
Yeah, they was wanting to know what's going on with 225.
Good job.
It's just bumping it down, coming right downtown, your town, right along and now. And I did hear Peekaboo ease up in there, so watch your back.
410, 410. Hey, no money, tell 225.
Mike Woods working his high fidelity day made transmitter got out.
Yeah, hey, Mr. Captain 176 New Hampshire out there, man. I appreciate you cleaning my radio up. Well, it's been a little bit of one-way skip we've had out here for the last few minutes, but hey, Captain, good to hear you out there tonight, man. 73's out around New Hampshire way, Captain 176.
Crossdressers, crosstalkers, streetwalkers.
OT, I way to have that 434 pickup looking at shows up.
Take off 434.
Downtown, my town, right long enough.
He got talking to no money over there. What are going to be one derail reading about?
He ain't got no money. No jazz, man. None of that. He got sole control. That motherfucker got his mind made up. Hey, no money. Watch your back. Jazz.
But you sound all kinds of good in my radio. It's an absolute pleasure to bump it down on you. Hey, truck in the grass, a watchmaker working his truck around the station. This big old moron monster got down.
Dog, man, somebody wanted to step up to the plate, man, but it
doesn't. Hey, 434, how about this? We're going to get us some shrimps so that we can put them. Hey, 434, I'm going to ease up in there, let them know what's happening, and let them know what's going on. It's a crazy world, and it's a 225. What Dave did for me, 434. No money in Maryland, 225 in the woods.
Don't read the mail.
357 Tennessee,
about 800 power. And having a good time doing it. I was trying to hear my friend 225 down there in Georgia. He's out there in the backwoods, as always. And you rolled up in there like you owned the place there, Roger.
Hey, 434, there it is. No, not right. 434, not right. Get them off your mind, I get them up out your radio. Hey, 434. Oh, boy, the back woods just hooked up the coax and got off the ground.
434 in there. A few others coming in with you.
Tobacco fields.
Break.
We're going to sit here and listen to
them. Hey, watchmaker, let me wait until you're there at 5. Come on, we're going to miss you. We'll see you at watchmaker's 5. Come on, we're waving.
Boat 10, ain't no money. You took them out, man. Ain't no money. When you do it like that, you took them out of my radio. Ain't no money. Well, no money. That's the way it is, man. You had to ease up in there and let them know that you could go into key down mode. That's what it is. I understand. Well, we might have to get you a Suburban. We might have to ease you out.
You're going to be saying
you're
made. You're going to watch on that 434.
Anyway, sounding good. Keep doing what you're doing. No money in Maryland. You're 225.
It's 434.
Tennessee with a wave.
What you need to do, folks? Call Big Joe. Get him to come down there and talk. That way you can get out a little bit.
Bo 10, well, I'm going to keep them jumping up and down like James Brown trying to get a name call while I'm bumping this camera.
Tom's no money, derailed two times.
I tried to ease up in there with him, but tell him.
I'm going to bring it right downtown your town right long enough. But I just wanted to bump it down and let them know that I was still out here and all that 4-1 wave and good stuff. Let them know that I did say what's up, and I would still bump it down. Ain't no doubt about it.
I heard you up there, Nightcrawler. I heard you. No doubt about it, I'm going to wave to you. I heard 434 in there, too. Hey, Nightcrawler, we watch him at the radio.
We're getting rolling out here around the yard. Hey, Watchmaker, we're still hearing you up here in the Bluegrass, too. Hey, Watchmaker, by the mail.
Well, see, that's the way it is.
434, we'll all hold it.
Ain't no money, that's
the 20th crosstalk at the night. 25th crossroads across.
That's the difference. You got the whole scenario. What changes it up is if you got Mother Nature in your lap. And I sweet talked her tonight and bought her a bottle of Crown. Ain't no money in Maryland. You're $225 in the woods right back.
Big old train wreck. I must have heard 30, 40 people that go around.
You told the whole truth and nothing but the truth. You can have all the watts, all the antennas. You can have everything you want, but if you don't have Mother Nature, you at least not very far. Ain't no doubt about it. But right low in now, you got it going on, man. 434 is easing up in there a little bit. But it is a no money talk show. Why are you working at Dave Bay Transmitter? One transmitter to another? Ain't no money in Maryland. You're 225. In the backwoods, just got down.
Big old train wreck. I'm waving back to you, fellas. Got a few of you waving in here. I think 225, 434, a few others. I'm waving right back.
There, no money. I wanted to see who was easing up in there, who was talking that train, who was jumping up and down like James Brown trying to get a name. So I am still in Maryland. Bottoms out of these cotton fields getting
out. Oh, prostitution now, man. She done turned in a trailer park trash tonight. 434 with a gump on the mail.
Yeah, I heard that big brother ease up in there and say I was doing it around the Keystone, man. It's a little rough and tough, but I did hear you say that I was easing up in the Keystone. 225 in the woods right back.
Oh,
24 in the garden, 225 in the woods right by. Big Dog Keystone, 225 in the woods, right back. No doubt about it. Big Dog, take care. 225 in the woods. I'll pull it back. Boy, no money around Maryland. Hey, no money. I heard you in there also, man. Big Dog got his mind made up, but I think he's talking to somebody else right now. 434, Big Dog. No money in Maryland.
What a train wreck I had, Mr. No Money in Maryland. Phantom Tail and I came in there right afterwards. Good evening time, Mr. No Money. Phantom, your watchmaker on the pile got down. Sounding real good. Hey, Mr. No Money, I got you on
434. What
are
you talking about? Somebody said
that. You're both coming over each other. Hey, Mr. No Money, what's coming up?
Between keys, the hotel keys. It's straight, because I was answering a text on that end, but I did hear you say I needed to do this and I needed to do that, so I'm going to try to do what you're talking about. 434, your homeboy, right back.
Here you are. Enjoy your weekend, boogeyman. Heard you say you're going to get back on the side and 101 around Virginia. Here's you,
son. Pro-Tam, little money. Pro-Tam, you said, you want some money, man. You heard 435.
Box, get the name called. Hey, Jazz, man, they forgot I still had a microphone on this end. Jazz, man, what's happening? You're 225 right back.
Around the band, 622 Mobile in the Big Apple, 622 Mobile, Big Apple trees with no Mother Nature's clear.
Bo-Tia, you know how they do. Hey, Jazz, man, you stay off the band for a day or two, them dub-looking think you threw away your microphone. So I had to ease back in here and let them know what's happening, let them know I'm still by the band. And not politicking, holding hands, just bumping it down. Coming right downtown Yotown. Hey, Jazz, man, while you were in the other room, you're in the radio room right now. You're 225 in the woods right back.
How about that 225? You got a copy on the 622 Mobile Big Apple. How about 225 on the backwoods 622 Mobile Big Apple trees? Looking break up.
Yeah, I got a copy.
No money, no money, no money.
I was bumping it down with Jazz, man. He said he was in the other room. That dub looker come in here and locked it down, but then he didn't key that go around. I guess he's trying to see who's up there, or he got something else going on, but he did step off in here. Anyhow, no money in Maryland. And Jazz, man, 225 in the woods, right back.
Man, Mr. Big John Stab, your watchmaker moves and right back.
Hello, watchmaker, small axe, Big Apple trees looking bigger.
Boat 10, Jazz, man, I got to talk to my radio. You said tell no money to go find some money And tell 434 you said what's up. Well, I'm gonna let them know, man. Hey, Jazz, man, you said tell no money to go find some money, and 434 you said what's up. That's what I got.
Well, I appreciate you coming in there. Definitely a pleasure to put the speak and spoke on you, Big John. Sounded real good. I appreciate it, man. You sounded vivacious down here in the pile. Big John Stubb, your watchmaker, moving right back.
Hey, watchmate.
510, what you got it going on, man? Jazz, man, you said you're not keying no more? Well, you got it going on. You coming right downtown, my town, right along in there. Keep doing what you do. I'm going to take a pause for the call and let the dump plugger do some talking and get over here on this 21. I gotta get on this 21. The better half's gonna rush.
All right, buddy, I appreciate it.
You got the man. Your 227.
Hey, my good friend Big John Stubb, your watchmaker, you have yourself a good evening too, sir.
So break off. All right, you don't get back, watchmaker. No contact, no chit chat, watchmaker. Small axe, big apple. Small axe, mobile on the big apple trees with no conditions. Bring off.
And no money, I got it all because you said it all. I got it all because you said it all. I appreciate it. Appreciate you letting me know what's going on. Keep on and keep it on.
Big John Stubb, your watchmaker.
I might not be back.
Well, she's got 12 inches worth of pussy lips. She's a heavy prostitute. She prostitutes more than a loss.
I'm going to wave a hand at 152. I don't get him in there too much, so I'm going to wave my hand up there in the apple trees, 152, and watch make her say anything. Good evening, Tom. You had a really good weekend, 152. And it's good hearing you on my radio this evening, my friend. And you sounded all kind of good. 34 coming in there and a few others. But you were the last one I heard again. Hey, 152, you're watching me carave right back.
Yeah, them
networkers
put you on them pistol lips, man, like a damn Charles Backer. That's what they do, man. And some of them nutfuckers strap a set on there when they go out there trying to get a kickback off the gay pride march. Hang on, 434. I'm going to ease on back, sit on this RC car and see what's going on. 434, the gump is laying it on now.
Woo! Boy, you're all by yourself, 452. You said, tough 434, he's run out of quarters over there. And yeah. Boy, I tell you what, man, you got your hammer down. 152, 434, your watchmaker waving right back.
Taking advantage of the gay pride march, hoping for a kickback, but they probably ended up with a cockback because the damn gay pride march is happening right next to the fiddle park, so you sure don't want to walk the way in front of the rear turn back end up with a cockback.
That old duck flicker's got a... You're all by yourself, 152. Sound absolutely beautiful on that beautiful piece of equipment you got there. You sound all kinds of good on my radio. Pleasure bumping it down with you, sir. It's always good to hear one of my good friends on the radio, 152. You watch me carave and right back. You too, 152, you too. I used to listen to you and the Dipole in the attic. I'm down. Good evening, no money. Good evening. I'm playing for right back on 434. We on the Dipole.
Looking for a place. But they ended up with a cog bag. Hey, 434,
I'm rocking
this
mail. 410. 410, 152. 410, Mr. Domani. And 434, you just creating havoc down here in the sand pile, Biff Lugger. I'm waving right back.
What I want to know is, 30 turns that with his raggedy ass 325
410, 434.
410.
I'm leaving right back, sir, and 152, you take care out there, no money. I'm gonna pull back here a little, 666, get him some. I've been hauling for about 20 minutes, sir. You gotta come over here and slap him ahead. 434, no money, 152, you watch what you're doing, sir.
Time to time. But I guess I sent him on back to the pickle park looking for a kick bag with a cock in the back. I see now.
Good day. Have a good day.
Back from the pickle park's gonna get the trophy.
Slingberg, you have a hammer down over there in Florida. I'll see if I can't get you on your radio real quick.
Hey, Blade, your watchmaker looking, Blake.
Hey, 410, you said you had her over there in the BAM? No doubt about it. 434, I'm waving that back. There's no money, I'm waving right back. Buddy, you cleaning my radio out. I'm sure old 666 down here would like to say hello to you, and I'm glad I put the speaker spoke on you again. Hey, Blade, your watch make your waves and all that, buddy. Yeah, it's a crazy to sit down here and get on the road. good. And you're all by yourself there, Blade. All by yourself. Get out the way. You got that blade made working too. Hey, Slim Blade, you got that blade made working too, and enjoy your VX right back. Sounded good. I appreciate the flowers. Keep some for yourself, your watchmaker. Wave and go. Panty Snatcher, I'm gonna wave your way up there. Oh, Panty Snatcher, your watchmaker in a pile, wave and break. Panty Snatcher, your watchmaker, wave and right back. Down here now, Panty Snatcher, but you take care of it, have yourself a take care of Panty Snatcher, bye. Thank you.
tell you, it's just way too quiet around New York. It's just way, way, way too quiet around New York City. Somebody got to clean out my New York radio. Somebody got to clean out my New York City radio. Your pistol grip 127 hijacking the mail. Give it, oh Mother Nature, take it. No doubt about it. You're worldwide, 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 worldwide. Oh, you're worldwide. 127. Demand, demand, demand. You're worldwide, 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 worldwide. You're worldwide. Pistol grip 127 at the helmet is round. And now I'm way back in my quiet chair. Sound King modulation. Me and this number two, Bad Cat 980, back out.
That's a 14, Roger, there, buddy. We heard it all. Don't dig it in no south. Sound King, modulation. You must have got some kind of video up there you want somebody to go see. Well, I don't see a water game video. I ain't going to see no damn porno. I ain't going to see your ass in no damn porno. You must be borrowing your candy ass rather than mine. What are you doing, singing Mad or something tonight? You want me to go in there?